Take a look at this. A C-47 vintage plane called the Bluebonnet Belle crashed during takeoff at the Burnett Municipal Airport in Texas. The plane was on its way to EAA Air Venture in Oshkosh. The aircraft caught fire after the crash and ignited nearby grass. All 13 people aboard were able to exit the C-47, but one person was sent into the hospital with significant burn injuries. The FAA and NTSB will be investigating the crash.